Those evil sons of bitches. You gave them what they deserved. I'm done standing by. Can you take me to the road sheriff? I don't normally, but they've tormented my people long enough.
More of them? bambini.
I don't like it here one bit, but at least it's better than with them bastards where you found me. Here, you earned it.
Gracias, Sagrada. Allora, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Possiamo partire da questo. Questo va. Aspetta.
Mr. Philip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But, I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'd just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not? You will love. Thank you.
Thank you.
muovite cazzo. Perché cazzo dorme? Vite esaurite, vaffanculo a me. Cazzo. Ma vaffanculo va. Ma vaffanculo va. Che coglioni. Niente, devo aspettare, ammazza tutti i coccodrilli del pianeta. Vaffanculo. Palle. E dai. Quello è un coccodrillo. Cazzozza. Flash.
Why, Paulino?
Retribution shall be visited. We pay on receipt of goods, so there you go.
Jesus! Oh, boy. Oh, geez.
some restaurant quality stew simmering in the pot. Supplies are looking healthy right now. All right, I think you know me. I'm all about playing fair. But at this rate, by the time we get ahead of the competition, I'll be dead in the dirt. So, I thought it might be quicker if we just borrowed some of the items I need from some people. The sort of people who deserve to be borrowed from. I think you understand me.
Yeah!
That's what I like to see.
Perhaps the animal within you. I can help. I have no respect for murderers. I hope you think about that the next time you kill for your meal. I keep hearing about some vicious traveler bleeding my poor friends. Turns out it's you. Let me see what you've collected. Poor thing. Hope it doesn't miss this. This beautiful creature is not so different from you or me. Practically the same. Every mammal I meet feels like looking in a mirror. More. What else do you have squirreled away? Another one. Fine, I'll take it. Can you imagine molting as a human? I wish I could, some days. You've got quite the collection of those, huh? You know, mammal comes from breast, the giving power of the mother, the nurturing breast. You were brave for getting this sample. Thank you. Small, but often very fast. Poor thing. Hope it doesn't miss this. More? What else do you have squirreled away? Did you know most reptiles are cold-blooded? Odd sensation. Another one. Fine, I'll take it. These are essential. Be careful using them on small animals, mind. It's too much for them, and they'll be taken out, same as any bullet. It's an impressive collection, isn't it? What's caught your eye there? That's that, then. Word is, there's some new buck out there. I could use some fresh deer samples. Thank you.
Un bison? Io farei più un bison.
Finally, someone not here to mock me, I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red peta roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley, and look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
I know some people pay good money for information leads to a high like that.
Yes, I despair of you.
Okay. Super schön. In realtà io lo mando via. È quello. Che fotografato. Ah, ok, andiamo, lo sediamo.
Ah!
No. That's it.
Well, success? Explore, examine, lots to look at. Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends. Hopefully you didn't forget anything. I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look. The things people say to me! Not you. I mean, do I smell? Actually, don't answer that. I bathe with sap in the river, pick my teeth regularly with reeds and twigs. I'm as clean as nature intended. Who decided that a woman needs to cover herself in artificial powder and fragrance? Ugh! It's all such a scam. Anyway, we can discuss the commercialization of personal hygiene another time. I've been hearing about a rare boar, not of the Gus McMillan kind. B-O-A-R, a striking and powerful animal. Could you track it and get me a sample?
breathe easy out here, you know?
Just go about your business. It left a trail to the south, an easy trail to find. We'll all be having pork chops for dinner, I swear to you now.
c'era la spoglia? Adesso lo faccio. Are you? Thank you. No, oddio, questi stanno sotto.
We're well stocked for the time being. You've certainly held up your side of the bargain with the supplies. Good work.
You know, I'm getting quite used to having you around. Bye for now.
Che palle.
Thank you.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. Good stuff. Okay, this'll have to do.
Devo fotografare. Devono sorti.
Thank you.
Dai, dai, ce la puoi fare. Eh no, cazzo. Dove cacchio ti sei incastrato? Là. Ok, ma lo fa tutto a piedi? Vai carro! Messo!
Tell you what I learned. Folks are
Docks are looking good. This is good quality. Yeah, anything's better than nothing.
Yeah, but...
stocked for the time being. I suppose this will do.
Più accarezza, no? Ah.